energy from the bench. Is that something as a point guard off the bench? Is that something you take pride in coming in the game and playing?
Yeah, that's just who I am as a player. Pride is something most people in the league know. Sit and bring defense, bring energy. Try to get my team involved. Passing point guard, really facilitating point guard. So I just try to come in and do my job. And I think the bench, yes, we're in that mode. You see, we come in and we try to really stick to our defensive principles. And the first group is doing the same thing. We just got to find a way to make it click the entire game. You know, because I know that we all have that heart. We all have that will to win. But we got to find a way to do it together without feeling like when we make a couple mistakes, it's the end of the world.
Yeah.
We don't want to oversimplify things, but in your, you know, role and that perspective that you have of being a veteran player and sort of the coach and the quarterback off the bench there, what in your opinion do you guys need to do to just tighten up that, you know, taking? I know it's easy to say take better care of the basketball, don't make careless mistakes, but what goes into correcting that in practice and whatnot?
I think it's just a matter of having mental focus, even on the things that seem small. You know, so we have defensive principles that we talk about, but we have to commit to them, and we have to sell out every possession when we're doing it. Some of the times we're getting frustrated about our offense, but we have a lot of offensive weapons. We have people who can get more than scoring, but I think our MO can be that we're going to be a hard-nosed defensive team. It's going to be hard for you to penetrate on us. We're going to have good help side. We have to just all, once we all commit to that, and once we see film and see in the game, like, oh, this really works, and we all commit to it and do it, then I think we'll see that we're going to take off.